pray for rain. That, I mean, we are doing, trying to do cloud seeding, all that people should wear masks, and we should use drones to cause artificial rain and things like that.
Do you know how much it's costing the government doing all this because of the haze?
Yeah, we have done that, but I have not received information as to the cost. But we are suggesting now that we use drones. We use drones to cause form artificial rain. Yeah, you know, the drones can go to and fro like that. We can use several of them, and in particularly with regard to Putrajaya, which is very badly affected by haze.